Something inside me has always been there. But now it's awake. And I'm afraid. I don't know what it is, or what to do with it. And I need help.